Thank you very much, Georgina. I will remember these words for the rest of my life. Young and all that. But dear participants, welcome to this very beautiful hall, this National Presidential Library. I am so impressed that the local authorities here in St. Petersburg and in Leningrad Oblast and Baltic State Technical University has managed to open this wonderful historical hall for our celebration. This gives a great setting to discuss Norwegian-Russian partnerships in business, in education, and in research. Baltic State Technical University and us at Norwegian University, we have cooperated for 25 years. And Professor Vladimir Vinelia, sitting here in the audience, he and I, we met here in St. Petersburg nearly exactly 25 years ago. And I thought this was a visit to a beautiful city, and maybe he thought it was just a visitor coming. But this turned out to be a great story, not only for us, a great life for a lot of people. Because I think this cooperation between the university and Baltic State Technical University started one of the most huge cooperation in higher education and research in the field of economics and management. The most impressive cooperation when it comes to number between Norway and Russia. We are today cooperating with universities all around Russia, in Murmansk, in Arkhangelsk, in Moscow, in Tyumen, in Ukhta, and it has spread to even more and more universities. There are quite many St. Petersburg universities present here today who are cooperating with us, and we are very happy for that. And we know that we have graduated more than 3,000 students. Imagine all of them being here. Imagine all their families. 3,000. Let's think about that each of them have at least 4 in their family. Then it's 12,000 people directly influenced by what we have been doing. And if we multiply that a little, we can see that this has influence. The idea here is, of course, to celebrate and look back. But we have also asked all the presenters to give their views about the future. How could we use this conference to build a greater cooperation and a greater opportunity for cooperation in the future than we had in the past? I am happy that there are many participants, but they are not only from Norway and Russia. There are people in this audience from 10 countries. So we are quite many places. And do you know where you come from? Yes, of course, each of you know where you come from. But you come from many different companies. You come from oil and gas, you come from shipping, you come from fishery, you come from tourism, you come from construction, you come from finance, you come from universities, you come from research councils. We are quite many people here who can influence the future of our cooperation. So I am so happy that you are here, and I am wishing us all a very interesting conference. And I am very pleased that so many who were asked said yes to participate. And it's a great pleasure for me to introduce the two first speakers. And it is our experts. It should of course be them who have the responsibility at our universities. And first we will ask Rector Konstantin Ivanov from Baltic State Technical University to say some words. And he will be followed by our Rector at Norwegian University, Bjørn Olsen. So, Konstantin, please take the floor. it's yours.